Shem namhlanje bakhalile i-fried chicken namabheka soke ngabenzela na ama ingredients. Bengana buttermilk, so I used sour cream ne milk in day one, I think, yeah. So ke usizini chicken yakho ungabe ngistinch ngama spices ne. Maqedwe isizini ufake i-buttermilk lento esenzile mara ngina i-buttermilk intention. Bese maqedwe uzoyifake e-fridge for 30 to 40 minutes maqedwa lapho ke uzo shisisa amafutha akho ufundelana ne, and then we scuffed in saku fagi flour ne nama spices lawa ebeswa sebenzisa ne, and then ufagi chicken yakho, then ispesa scuffed in saku shake ukuthi chicken izokhotheka kahle bese ifundalana ke. Yeah, we tinted the chicken yakho maqeda ke uya deep fryer boma 20 to 30 minutes. But ke uyicheck angithi uyihlaba uyibona ukuthi ayisaphuma igazi ne. Yeah, sharp, yeah. And then again, sisizwe ithi senzini le anyanisi le sour onion. Yeah, now ama ingredients ngibhalile futhi nala eda zonke lezi nto lezi bese ke uya fryer until i-anyanisi yakho ibe ivuthwe ibe ngathi iba brownyana, so yamele ibe so. And then ke maqeda lapho ke uyabhilda ibheka yakho, ufake avo cream, ufake i-anyanisi yakho, ufake ibheka ne-cheese, uyitophe nge-avo cream futhi bese uyayivala, and then nazo. And then ke maqeda uyabaphakela shem. Ngingabafakela nini nama-potato wedges. Yeah, ke sharp sharp darlings.